Is your new blog a great place to find out what's going on with prep athletics? Do you really write everything yourself?